Welcome to your first training camp, recruit. Here you will learn the basic combat skills needed to fight against the Blackwood infestation. Movement is your most important ability. A static target is a dead target. Remember that in combat. Move out of the helicopter. Sprint drastically increases your movement speed for a period of time. Sprint to the checkpoint. Battlefields are scattered with obstacles. There are some walls that you can scale. Scale the wall to continue. Crouching is a slow way to move, but allows you to go under low obstacles. Obstacles such as railings are too tall to jump, but you can still vault over them. Vault over the balcony railings. Every soldier has a weapon. This is your main source of offense. Try and hit the target. Always be mindful of your ammo. Now reload your weapon. Proceed to the checkpoint indicator. Aiming increases your accuracy, which will make your shots more effective. If you don't aim, don't be surprised if you miss your target. Try and hit the targets while aiming. Most weapons can be customized with attachments. Attachments change the functionality of your weapon and thereby your possibilities in combat. Attach a scope to your rifle. Scopes offer greater aiming precision at longer ranges. Hit the targets aiming through your scope. Soldiers have grenades. A single grenade can hit several enemies at once. Throw a grenade and hit multiple targets. Proceed to the checkpoint indicator. Rifleman is the only class that can replenish ammo during combat. Both forms. Replenish your ammo. With the help of your teammates, you can scale very high walls. Perform a double climb. You can also assist your teammates with double climb. Help your teammate get over the wall. There are four combat classes. Rifleman and Sniper are available now, and Engineer and Medic become available when you acquire more experience. Each class has unique equipment and skills. Switch to the Sniper class. At long range, the Sniper rifle is the deadliest weapon. It has high damage and high precision with the extended scope zoom factor. Hit all the targets with your sniper rifle. Hit all the targets with your sniper rifle. Weapons dropped by slain enemies or placed in the battlefield can be picked up by any class. Pick up a weapon. In some missions, you can use a rocket launcher. The rocket launcher is the only way to take down vehicles. Hit a target. Great job, soldier. I think you're ready for a real fight.
Oh, that's nice. My first game, so please. Oh, that last guy, he has probably some connection issue. Gonna wait for him, I guess.
For centuries, the rich resources of Africa have given it nothing but poverty. While nations and corporations fought for control, the people stagnated and starved. We come here not to take the continent's resources, but simply to destroy the latest parasite, black. The area is crawling with Blackwood forces. Find them and neutralize them. These are regular Blackwood troops. Neutralize them, and try to stay behind cover when reloading.
Like CDE. I think so. Yeah, I think this is CDE. Quite so easy to kill.
Heads up, snipers! Get out in the open and target them from behind cover.
Wow, nobody wants it. So you need some ammo.
Cover immediately. Let one of your teammates deal with them. Checkpoint. Restoration and revival complete.
Out.
Heavy machine guns are shielded. Once manned, they're very hard to take down. Try to flank them. An attack from multiple directions.
Grenade!
How do I get myself in? I don't know how to give myself ammo. Okay. Oh yeah, I got ammo.
Militia only attack from close range. Take them out before they get near. Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored.
Oh, what? Thank you. That hurt.
Don't let RPGs take out your entire team. Spread out if you see one.
Okay, that RPG is right.
Revive. Shield, don't get too close. He will knock you down and finish you on the ground. Try to flank him or take him down from range with a headshot.
In the hole.
Oh, give me a gun.
Helicopter is inbound. Prepare for extraction.
Wait, what? I got run over. No way.
Evac is ready to go. You have only 20 seconds.
Your airplane. Right.
Good job, team. We're done here. Wow, I only $72. That's how much we get paid. Wow. Okay, get boosters now. Don't know what that is, but okay, let's just go next. It's time to master a new combat class. Welcome to the Medic Training Program. The Medic class becomes very important in difficult PvE missions and can be extremely dangerous in PvP. Join your teammates. A co- coma icon indicates a critically injured teammate. You can interact with certain objects, such as gates and doors. If you can interact with something, an indicator will appear when you are near it. Place the pack of C4 on the gates. You've been hurt by the blast. Thankfully, medics can heal both themselves and their teammates. Heal your teammate.
But I was a dead man.
Heal yourself. As a medic, you come armed with a shotgun. This makes you the deadliest class at close range. Head down the street and take out as many targets as possible. As deadly as medics are at close range, during PvE, you will probably spend most of proceed down the street. All soldiers of Warface can perform a sliding move. Slide under the obstacle. Mastering the slide is especially important for the medic, as it allows you to dodge the line of fire and deliver a devastating close-range shot. Shoot the target while sliding.
What?
Shoot the target while sliding. The damage of shotguns decreases dramatically with range. When enemies are far away, the offense of medics is not very efficient. Every soldier comes armed with a pistol. It is not nearly as powerful as your primary weapon, but it's proceed to the evacuation point. Congratulations, soldier. You are now ready for combat. Your teammates are waiting for you.
commoditize human life. The favelas are now the property of Blackwood. Their genetic material will supply the Blackwood biochemical industrial complex. Their lives are forfeit to Blackwood. We will stop this. We must purge the favelas of Blackwood's presence.
Secure the area and neutralize all Blackwood forces. Restoration and revival complete. Take him down. Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored. Get to the helicopter for extraction. Thank you. go. The clock is ticking.
Midnight.
We're moving you to the next location. Stand by for a sit rep. You have to assist this vehicle in destroying communication towers. Escort it, and beware of hostile rocket launchers. Restored. Our vehicle is under fire. Our vehicle is under fire. Is under fire. Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived. We're leaving in 20 seconds. The countdown has started. Good job, team. We're done here.
The Favelados have immunities to the most virulent strains observed in the wild. Both the immunity and the disease are saleable products for Blackwood. Their profit margins fattened by human suffering. We must free the favelas. We must eradicate Blackwood.
Secure the area and neutralize all Blackwood forces. Revival complete. Revive. Helicopter is inbound. Prepare for extraction. seconds left. You did well, soldier. But we're not done yet. Stand by for new orders. Can't wait. Get back here. Is crawling with Blackwood forces. Find them and neutralize them. And armor restored. Teammates revived. Checkpoint. Restoration and revival complete. Heavy gunner ahead. Eliminated. Helicopter is inbound. Prepare for extraction. Evac is ready to go. This is it for today. 20 seconds. Time for some R&R. Good job, team. We're done here. Great job, team. Prepare for evac.
Blackwood plans to exploit oil security. They intend to stockpile energy reserves to destabilize the market at their discretion. This means economic misery for millions, but will swell Blackwood's pockets. Their plans cannot succeed. We must eliminate all Blackwood forces.
The area is crawling with Blackwood forces. Find them and neutralize them. Restored. Teammates revived. Teammates revived. Helicopter is inbound. Prepare for extraction. evac is ready to go. You have only 20 seconds. We've only got a narrow window to get out of here.
The clock is ticking.
We're leaving in 20 seconds. The countdown has started. You did well, soldiers, but we're not done yet. Stand by for new orders. Teammates revived. Heavy gunner ahead. Eliminate him. Get to the helicopter for extraction. We're leaving in 20 seconds. The countdown has started. Great job, team. Prepare for evac. This is your final training course, the last of the four classes. The Combat Engineer is now available to you. As an engineer, your primary weapon is a submachine gun. It's easy to handle and effective at medium range. Head down the street and take out as many targets as you can. Head down the street and take out as many targets as you can. Engineers can deploy claymore mines. They will automatically detonate when enemies get near. Deploy a claymore at the checkpoint. Armor plates significantly reduce incoming damage. First, restore your own armor. When this icon appears above a teammate, his protection is very low. As an experienced warrior, you must always be ready to face your enemy in close combat. There is an alternative knife attack. It's slower, but has longer range and is more powerful. Try it on the second target. Strike the target using the Sometimes during close combat, you won't have time to switch to your knife, but don't panic. You can use your weapon instead. Hit the target with your SM. Sometimes you'll have to deal with timed explosives. Pick up the suitcase, because engineers operate bombs faster than any other class. Deploy the bomb at the checkpoint. Remove yourself from the blast zone. That's it, soldier. Proceed to the helicopter. Your training is complete. You are now ready to face difficult challenges and skilled opponents. See you on the battlefield.
leverage and systemic corruption, Black would have come to dominate the Middle East's oil and gas production. We will dismantle their operation piece by piece. We will eradicate the Blackwood presence. Completely.
Satellite recon shows a heavy Blackwood presence in the area. Your mission is to eliminate as many hostile forces as possible. Health and armor restored. Teammates revived. Get to the helicopter for extraction. recon shows a heavy Blackwood presence in the area, your mission is to eliminate as many hostile forces as possible. And armor restored. Teammates revived. Heavy gunner ahead. Eliminate him. Restoration and revival complete.
Thank you.
medevac is ready to go. You have only 20 seconds.
Allowing a single organization to control the world's energy supplies is a paramount risk. We must stem the flow of oil into Blackwood stockpiles. They cannot be allowed to ruin the world's economies. We will destroy Blackwood.
Crawling with Blackwood forces. Find them and neutralize them. Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored. Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored. Get to the helicopter for extraction. We're leaving in 20 seconds. The countdown has started. We're moving you to the next location. Stand by for a sit rep. Recon shows a heavy Blackwood presence in the area. Your mission is to eliminate as many hostile forces as possible. Health and armor restored. Teammates revived. Heavy gunner sighted. Take him down. And attack from the rear. teammates revived. Helicopter for extraction. We're leaving in 20 seconds.
We can't wait. Get back here.
Great job, team. Prepare for evac.
Wow, that was damn quick. What the hell?
Allowing a single organization to control the world's energy supplies is a paramount risk. We must stem the flow of oil into Blackwood stockpiles. They cannot be allowed to ruin the world's economies. We will destroy Blackwood.
heavy Blackwood presence in the area. Your mission is to eliminate as many hostile forces as possible. Restoration and revival complete. Helicopter is inbound. Prepare for extraction. We're leaving in 20 seconds. The countdown has started. We're moving you to the next location. Stand by for a sit rep.
I need it now. Close call.
dealing with Blackwood forces. Find them and neutralize them. Health and armor restored. Teammates revived. Heavy gunner ahead. Eliminate him. Health and armor restored. Teammates revived. Helicopter for extraction. Gotta go, the clock is ticking. Only 20 seconds left. Today. Hurry up. Time for some R&R.
Exotic glitch. Thanks for the follow. Thank you for the follow.
Allowing a single organization to control the world's energy supplies is a paramount risk. We must stem the flow of oil into Black Moon stockpiles. They cannot be allowed to ruin the world's economies. We will destroy Black Moon.
Secure the area and neutralize all Blackwood forces.
Grenade! Thanks, man.
Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored.
Fire in the hole!
helicopter for extraction. To eliminate as many hostile forces as possible.
Gun her down. Push ahead. Grenade out!
Restored. Helicopter.
Oh.
tank.
Evac is ready to go. You have only 20 seconds. Good job, team. We're done here.
Allowing a single organization to control the world's energy supplies is a paramount risk. We must stem the flow of oil and supply from the stockpile. They cannot be allowed to ruin the world's economies. We will destroy Blackwood.
The area is crawling with Blackwood forces. Find them and neutralize them. Checkpoint breach. All expendables restored. Helicopter is inbound. Prepare for extraction. back in 20 seconds. Move up, soldiers! You did well, soldiers, but we're not done yet. Stand by for new orders. Back to the evac zone, now! Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored. Heavy gunner ahead. Eliminate him. And attack from the rear. Checkpoint. Restoration and revival complete. We're leaving in 20 seconds. The countdown has started. Great job, team. Prepare for evac.
Thank you.
lag. Oh, I got 2 viewers, that's nice.
Through political leverage and systemic corruption, Blackwood have come to dominate the Middle East oil and gas production. We will dismantle their operation piece by piece. We will eradicate the Blackwood presence completely.
Secure the area and neutralize all Blackwood forces. All expendables restored.
Shield shot, man. I'm gonna get you. Let me help.
Oh, there's this three medic last time said there was only none. But now we have so many. Medic. This is why I don't use my head. Like, there's nothing
useful. Be back in 20 seconds. Move up, soldiers.
Get the healing target.
Great job, team. But this isn't over. Stand by for mission brief. Where are you going? Get back here now.
Too close range.
Satellite recon shows a heavy Blackwood presence in the area. Your mission is to eliminate as many hostile forces as possible.
Restoration
and revival complete. Heavy gunner sighted. Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived. lead to the helicopter.
Look at that sniper. Down. Look at that. How can they move?
We're leaving in 20 seconds.
Great job, team. Countdown started.
Prepare for evac.
Good job, good job, good job. Maybe I should change my class. Still did good. Look at that. Came second. Yeah, this game is a little bit laggy, don't know why. Is it my game or... Ooh, I definitely want this launcher. Okay, I guess I was supposed to just change my class, that would be nice. Engineer is, I don't know. I don't like any other class except this class. The sport. Because you can just drop ammo all the damn time. Maybe I can lower a little bit of my sensitivity. Yeah, this round might be, I should be like a lot
Through political leverage and systemic corruption, Blackwood have come to dominate the Middle East's oil and gas production.
We
will dismantle their operation piece by piece. We will eradicate the Blackwood presence completely.
Blackwood presence in the area. Your mission is to eliminate as many hostile forces as possible. Checkpoint breach. All expendables restored. Thank you. Only 20 seconds left. Hurry up! You did well, soldiers. But we're not done yet. Stand by for new orders. Can't wait much longer, people! Your mission is to eliminate as many hostile forces as possible. Checkpoint breached. All expendables restored. On the gunner's back. Checkpoint. Restoration and revival complete. get to the helicopter for extraction. We're leaving in 20 seconds. The countdown has started. Great job, team. Prepare for evac.
Oh, come on, where are they all living?
The Favelados have immunities to the most virulent strains observed in the wild. Both the immunity and the disease are saleable products for Blackwood. Their profit margins fattened by human suffering. We must free the favelas. We must eradicate Blackwood.
Light ring. recon shows a heavy Blackwood presence in the area. Your mission is to eliminate as many hostile forces as possible.
Teammates revived.
fire. Our vehicle is under fire. Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored. Helicopter is inbound. Prepare for extraction.
Wow. Wow.
Achieved with CryEngine.
Come on, bro. Oh, no, play this game anymore.
Thank you.
Wow, I didn't know so many spin wheels I have. That was bad.